I can't. 这边是法国，那边就是瑞士。
Downstairs?
I want to be on the top of it.
We're upstairs, downstairs.
No, I'm not
allowed.
What?
The French and the continents have separate.
This room is
not bad.
The hotel's room. This is upstairs.
Going on the top. I really
want to
go.
Ari, 小心呢。
And there's a swimming place.
We play on the bunk bed.
We're going to swim every day, aren't we, Pidgey?
On the underbed, because this is really high.
Whoa.成功的逃避了爱尔兰的阳光，来到了法国跟瑞士的边界的大雨倾盆。
这是 cupcake。
Okay. Oh, shelves! Nature table, let's go!
Those will have chocolate inside.
Lasagna! It's a miss a wood floor.
It's upstairs.
Can I see?
No.
Honest, do they have a nice wood floor like
on? I don't know, look.
Symbol of commitment to each other, to long and lasting marriage.
Well done, kids.
Could be mine as well.
Bon appetit.
来看一下，老外们翻酒席吃什么？这是那个巧克力，哦，好漂亮哈。Cupcake， 蛋糕。丁丁还在上面玩吗
？Yeah，
好远，你看。来看一下。哎呀，不要，现在不要吃。你还没摆完呢。然后这边是沙拉 ，salad， 对。Upstairs. Upstairs, yeah.刚才跟一个朋友聊天，说这个地方哈，就是有很多的历史久远，因为它是瑞士跟法国还有德国的三国的交界之处，所以有世界大战的时候有很多的故事在里面。明天我们准备到处逛一逛，走一走，看一看古老的欧洲，古老的战争史。